Your time of visitation has come. This is your moment of transition. Just like Mordecai, the Book of Remembrance has been opened over your life. With the help of God, this year will be your year of great reward. Keep calm, beloved, and do not be anxious for any reason. Allow the Lord to complete what He has started. He is set to defend your course and bring back your lost glory. All you have to do is begin to sing songs of thanksgiving. The more you thank and praise Him, the more He is moved to act on your behalf. Each day of this new year, make it a lifestyle to exalt His majesty in songs, and you will be amazed at your result this year. It will supersede that of previous years. Your night is over. It is a new dawn. God is turning things around for your sake. You need to believe this to see it manifest in your life this year. God is saying to you, dear child, that it's a new year, a new season, an outpouring of new wine into your life. God is aware of what you've been going through. He is aware of the dryness, emptiness, and your dire need for a miracle. You may think He is out of time, but no. He is not restoring you to where you used to be, but taking you higher to a place you have never been. God has planned great things for you. The past year has been exceedingly difficult for many people. It has been a time of testing, shaking, and uncertainty for many. But what if it was just God preparing you for the good things coming? Dearly beloved, by God's mercy, this year will be far better than the previous year. Do not look into this year from the perspective of last year's problems. Those trials and tough circumstances were a preparation phase prior to the harvest God has planned for you this year. You fought through, you scaled through, you were able to stand for God amidst it all. Then rejoice, for God has decided to honor you this new year. The Holy Spirit will guide you every step of the way. Be aware that God has a perfect divine plan set up for your life this year. He will now be the one to guide you every step of the way into the fulfillment of that divine plan. If you will surrender to Him, you will experience massive acceleration this year. Great opportunities will come your way. You only need to be discerning and ready for them. In this life, so many powerful people can test to become more powerful or great, while the less powerful are getting nowhere. To win is not by running so fast, but the magnitude of your strength and connection. Winning depends on rare golden opportunities that come your way and how you maximize them. In previous years, you might have been relying on your strength, but as you rely on God this year, He will set you in high places. Fortunately, this year, God has promised multiple opportunities for you to be successful in life. So rejoice and be glad, for this is the year the Lord has made for you. Beloved, the Lord is saying to you, today is your year of a new beginning. New doors of prosperity and unending laughter are beginning to open unto you. Physically, spiritually, healthy-wise, and in your career, you will flourish. I rebuke limitations and setbacks over your endeavors. Whosoever will conspire or speak against you this year will be disgraced. Every unfriendly friend that seeks your downfall will be exposed. Your health is restored. You are healed. You are made whole. You will testify and glorify God all the remaining days of your life. Lord, I pray for all who are grieving over the loss of a loved one. May they find comfort in knowing that God has not abandoned them or forgotten them. Give them the grace and peace to let go. Lord, I pray for those going through personal trials right now. The Lord will renew your strength and lift you out of despair and worry. He will help you to rise above every depressing circumstance. The lifter of souls, Jesus, will be your consolation and support. You will emerge stronger than ever on every side. I therefore pray for everyone listening to this now. In this new year, may you receive divine ideas that will lead you to new paths of success. May you rise on wings like eagles. Each day of this year, the Lord will cause you to be at the right place at the right time. He will fill your mouth with the right words in every conversation. You will not grieve the Holy Spirit with your words. You will be sensitive to His leading at all time. The Lord will bless you and keep you safe under His watchful care. He will give His angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. No evil will come close to your dwelling place. The presence of the living God will never leave you. The Lord will be above you to bless you, before you to guide you, and behind you to wage off your enemies. He will be beneath you to lift you high above every negative circumstance. Anywhere and everywhere, His presence will not depart from you. No weapon formed against you and your household shall prosper. It is well with you all in the morning. It is well with you at noon. It is well with you at the nighttime. The sun shall not smite you in the day, nor the moon hurt you at night. The evil eye of the wicked monitoring your life, and all that concerns you is blindfolded now in the name of Jesus. The Lord is saying to you today that you are for signs and wonders. It is your season of a new beginning. Your long-awaited blessings are here. Your season of reward has come. Men and women of substance will go out of their way to bless you, not for what you have done, but because the hand of the Lord is upon you. Thank you, Jesus, for answering these prayers. You alone are worthy of all glory, honor, and praise. You deserve them all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Type amen if you believe in the Lord.
Please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Click here to watch this important message.